dead, guys.
Go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It Shit. Won't budge.
Out of the way. I got it.
Try us again, F.
Get the fuck away from me! Hold still! You wait for him! How did you do that?
Okay, got it.
I'm gonna end you, girl! I crush do?
Some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, all Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books.
Well,
Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Sam, adventures with Lara. This is one adventure neither of us will want to remember.
Down there.
Get back up!
Hi!
you in here?
Track. Use it to move the wires blocking the door.
Yeah, shut up. Okay, I'm being stupid.
Blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
dragging me into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Guess it doesn't always work out like that, huh? Oh, God!
Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. So sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh, God. I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon. All right. Now to clear the way.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Potter. Gotta burn the legs, huh?
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Scientists, secret of the island. They found something in the cliffs. An old tomb. I might find answers there.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
I need a map.
The date reads May J 6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Yeah, that worked out well, huh? Okay. Out of here. I can come back for all this crap later. Yeah, baby. Alright, I'm a badass. Damn, pants are getting fried.
This is a Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
More tomatoes. Find a camp, I'm gonna call it. I'll have to get back to the boat with all the chickpeas. Listen to them bitch at me about Alex dying. Or they've been taken prisoner again. Somebody else to eat all over the side. Whoopsie. Alright, fine. Figured I'd have that down by now. Getting tired.
Laura!
Bullet in the head. Shoot him in the head.
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place... I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity.
Fuck you.
Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time.
Shoot him in the head.
And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath an old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Put a bullet in your head too, Grace. I can do it. Alright.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
Okay, well, shoot Reyes, then shoot the archaeologist. Or the archaeologist and Reyes. I don't care. Alright, that's it. Thank you.